It all started in 2015. We were trying to engineer financial products onto Bitcoin without changing it or requiring any hard or soft forks. And that's a pretty difficult task. And then we realized, why not just bring Bitcoin to other networks which specialize in providing these new features? Get the best of both worlds, stability and liquidity of Bitcoin, and the cool new products we could easily build on new blockchains. Of course, this had to be done preserving the decentralized and trustless nature of Bitcoin. Otherwise, it wouldn't be Bitcoin anymore. And that's how the idea of Interlay was born. 30 research papers and 2 years of engineering later, here we are, ready to launch. And along the way, we realized Bitcoin is just the start. Our technology can be used for any asset, on-chain or even off-chain. Think about an ATM. An ATM allows you to withdraw cash from any bank anywhere in the world. You don't need to worry how they settle among each other, you just get the cash. It's super simple. Now, you don't want to trust the ATM or the bank, and that's where crypto comes in. However, in the blockchain space today, we see the exact opposite of that simplicity. You need to know exactly what happens in the background when using a decentralized application, which blockchain you're using, which wallets are supported, which button you press. So many users end up going to centralized exchanges for the simple UX, giving up all the security benefits that crypto offers. With Interlay, we want to give you the best of both worlds, simple user interface and security of your funds. On this quite ambitious journey, our first mission is Bitcoin, to allow you to use Bitcoin wherever you like. Invest, earn and pay with BTC on any blockchain. Trustless, censorship resistant, and in just a few clicks.